Io, me, your favorite gamer, ok. Oh my fucking brain, dude. So we will be launching Steam. Yeah, now Steam stupidly is trying to launch internet despite the fact that they don't have such things. Which is very frustrating. Steam. Don't go online, library. Okay, we have Fallout 2. But we play Punch Club. I think. This is the hardcore run in Punch Club. I hope recording is set properly. We'll see. Let's check recording. Punch Club. Okay, very nice. Okay, we need to. We probably need to. I think we didn't train with Silver today, so let's deliver pizzas. And now Silver training. Do we wanna train in the gym? I think so. Okay, I will show you where are we in progression. As you see, 25, 25, 25, 25. The 100, right? 100. Mm-hmm. Okay, how long will get 100? Tomorrow. Plus 5. Maybe 25 tomorrow if Roy will agree to spar. Two days later, maybe. But I doubt it 25 another, but I think it will be 3 days from now. They took 40. 41. Pain over will be perfect. This shit is perfect. Brutal fucking fear. It's natural synergy all across the board. We are trying to create buffer that will. Help me collect 100 points. Okay. I think I trained with him already. Let's go to Roy. Okay, good to know. So I have him enough to agree to start. This may be last time I work for Bobo. I'm not sure how many times you can do this. Okay. Maybe one more time. Oh. Wait, wait, wait. Before that. Yeah, 10 points. We need to have enough points to sustain field. I wonder if you wanna go back. Annoying, but why not? Why the fuck not? 50, sadly I don't want it. I appreciate it, but not that much more. Yes, I wanna exit game. I wonder if my Steam can go online. I think somebody just... have to come back, right? I'm not sure. I'm not gonna lie, these bars are the most annoying thing in the game mode. Also very beneficial. I might dislike it all day I want, but then... what is... Why it's not launching the game? Okay, it's trying to synchronize cloud. And because I don't have internet. Okay, so this is right, we're going back. Okay, nice, nice, perfect. Thank you, Roy. Look at this. 75. It might not be easy. What may happen eventually? By the way, I was calculating the food for Classic Punch Club 2. And even if meat give more food per dollar, pizza give more health per dollar. Which is weird. I don't think you... Kuska doesn't have any chance against me. I'm very sorry, Mr. Keksuka. Oh, I see. You have block breaking ability. Afghanistan and if it doesn't get locked. Honestly, it was pretty even fight. Morpheus, the legendary of basic. Okay, where do we go? Okay, good to know. Sadly, playoffs. Playoffs are unrewarding fights until the very last one. Right, this was very rewarding. Nine. So we can get two from Roy sparring if Shwagi. be from Silver tomorrow. Okay. Oh, we need food. I should go to Roy. Tomorrow we get another 10 plus 3 from silver. Okay. Today's play of 3 days working. Nothing really changed, but now you cannot get these points. Okay, what the hell? Mm. Let's get some agility if we can. Roy, tell me you wanna spar. Okay, let's maybe... Oh fuck, I have too much cash. To deliver people once, most of the time. I know I could train in that time. Framework. I did not return. Play off time. Run off, run off. No green lock. Alert. I need to be very careful right now, dude. Frozen Tyrkin everywhere, and this is enough to win the game. By it's not very practical, but it in this game, abilities unlocked are more important than. Most of the things. Bardess, that's right. I need this ten. I'm sorry, I don't need cash. Looks like I still have new messages on Steam, but I cannot see them with it. Part of the problems. Let's go to Steamworks, see if anybody need a help with my workshop things. Doesn't look like you can even load Steam on fucking mobile. I can get through, it get through. Doesn't want to load me in. Oh no, I need to fucking two-faction authentication. Holy shit. Let's go to bar. Please. Okay, I think I will be able to beat two-factor authentication with phone alone, but it's so fucking hard. Oh, holy fucking shit, someone had. No. Steam support, Steam support. I didn't access on your web, I just fucking don't have internet, right? Copy. Paste. Please tell me I wasn't too late. Okay, I get one new notification. New comment. What is this comment? It's not new, it's from weeks ago. Leave me alone. Okay. I don't have text. I hate these people. Okay, good to know that we didn't unlock things. Sadly, I don't know. But how to interact? I wanna be one of those people who have internet. Wait. Can fucking notice my activity. Can read it. Okay, it take a little eternity, but it can like get small package update above my activities. Means we'll be able to unlock achievements. And I don't see them. But I cannot fucking browse anything through the... I don't know how it works, it's like... Okay, this is so frustrating. Wait, could I potentially force the Steam to install me something? Do they have Batman and Arkham City? I didn't even know this. But actually, again, if it will be fucking device and works. I need new PC, new internet, life. There must be so many small developers with these trashy games that are rather hard to distinguish from one another. I wonder if I would be able to distinguish it from other where also making rather generic. Oh, it doesn't launch Steam. The synchronizing cloud launch. Wait. This looks way too ideal. I cannot fucking access anything in browser. Can I access my Steam community pages? I still cannot. View my profile, please. Can you do this Steam? Yes, Steam browser also cannot enter my profile. Shows error, HTTP error. Okay. Firefox tell me that this is an error that they cannot identify. Brave think this is connection error and I should check the device. I have no fucking clue. I tried to contact providers, they have office closed in my local area. I would have to come to two more struggles. I want to in order to do most basic fucking function. I feel like, I don't know, like something will destroy my network. Okay, maybe I will work harder on my mods. I try it too. I should focus on mods I can do instead of ones I cannot. But a lot of people have expectation towards me. But I'm not sure. And I worry that I will, you know, that some people will feel betrayed because I worked on A instead of working on B. You don't have to synchronize cloud, seriously. I wonder if it gave up on cloud synchronization or if it goes through. Because when I'm trying to load profile, it doesn't go through, it's a return error. Nice. Okay, what we do now? no idea how the Fila would do. Okay, we repair your stupid car. At least I wanted to know where are we. Troy? Just to ensure Silver was trained today, right? Yeah. Very good, so let's go to Casey. Oh no, 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 I forgot about this woman. We technically have... Okay, this is rather beneficial and have 4 fucking days. This is a lot of time. Okay. Fight, please. Fight. 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 Thank you. Good. I don't want to unlock this because I will have to use it. Which is funny. I know. I know it's funny. So, what modifier we might fucking use? So this is a block modifier which we cannot use. There is a Subaru strike which we don't want to use. There is an Energizer which is okay. I could use this house terrible this week. Just like Thunderbolt. I don't wanna have Die Hard, I don't wanna use Powerful Uppercut. Where is accuracy? Rather weak. Mm-hmm. No, we don't want. I wonder if you can somehow... get the cross punch. Okay, so we can get Raceter now. And Tiger. But that's we'll wait. We'll simply collect points to freeze at tier team. And we will use this tier team by taking drugs. Not legitimate. Okay, so we should fight now, right? I think fighting now is the reasonable thing. Drax. Please tell me you want to fight. Very good, thank you, Roy. But we also work him enough damage to win despite the loss. Nothing unconscious. Which even more win. Server not found. I have no idea what is this. My internet literally doesn't connect to anything. I can later check network connection if connection behind firewall. It's not three different devices like cannot fucking connect. It's definitely internet provider. Why doesn't it launch game? Why it takes so long to launch game? Do I have Darkest Dungeon? I do. I don't know if Darkest Dungeon recording is a good idea. Game is rather stressful. I'm good at it, but I'm also tryharding, just like here. So. Some people don't really like, you know, seeing person dismantle their hard game like fucking nothing, but this is what I do to games, so if you expect, then I don't know, my Darkest Dungeon run would be like struggle. It's rather calculated while in the park. The biggest struggle is to make sure my equation of extracting goes well. Yeah, I believe this is last time we worked for it. Good. $100. Oh, Boba. Okay. Maybe second time. By the way, we are doing great. I'm almost at the brink of losing consciousness. I'm exhausted. Oh, we have it. We have full HP and the briefcase telling me I have another free fight. Okay, dude, now we most likely need to train fucking Endurance 11, right? Game, please. Okay, this is rather problematic because as you see, I'm missing one fucking point. And my body is slowly giving up. Last accident, okay. Okay, we need to go here. Okay, good. My potions are too strong. Perfect. Holy fucking shit, I'm tired to death. I give me blue potion. Oh, that was so much fucking training, Roy. You guys have no idea. We still need to barscan. What? So good to have stamina at proper level. You know what? We'll end on this. I will do off-screen bar spam. Thank you all for watching, and I hope you will have a good day. See you.